Food insecurity involves a decline in the conditions of food security through reducing elements such as availability, accessibility, and utilization of food. With the focus in my presentation on the availability and its interlinkage with fertilizer. The cause of food insecurity might be global, but its effects have been felt in developing countries. There are three key drivers of food insecurity: the new liberal food system, climate change, and conflict, all of which are highly interconnected.